Okay, so let's set up your custom domain. I'll tell you, within your deployment, a custom domain doesn't really matter. It may just be extra branding. If you have a custom menu link, maybe you just want them, you know, if they have 12 of it or something like that. But the create assistance root domain will probably be best for custom menu links, and then iframes on widgets will be masked by another domain that we own, which is iframes.ai, that points to nowhere. But I'm going to show you how to set up the custom domain, which the use case for this could be reselling. It could just be an external portal, something like that. I'm going to show you how to set this up. We're going to go over to the screen over here. Okay, so I am in a brand new Assistable AI account here. And what I'm going to do is connect a custom domain. So let me go and pick a domain I own real quick, and then we'll run it in this. Okay, so I'm just going to use this one right here, botbattle.ai. And we'll put this here. I'm going to do app.botbattle.ai. Let's go ahead and connect this domain here. And so all we need to do is set up an A record pointing to 76, I think it's 76, 76, 21, 21. And that should populate there. There we go. A record with the name app, since we did app as the subdomain there, to 76, 76, 21, 21. All right, so I'm gonna go through and it looks like I already have some A records here. I'm gonna delete these and then we'll get back to that. Okay, so I had this hooked up to something else, but we'll just add a record here. Type A, I put app, and then 76, 76, 21, 21. Let's go ahead and save that one. Now DNS records, they sometimes take a little bit to populate. No worries. Let's just go back and see if that change immediately did anything there. Okay, so let's just take a look. It is verified. app.botbattle.ai. And DNS records take a minute to load. There we go. We see it's linked up now. There we go. Boom. Setting up a domain. Less than 5 minutes on this video. I know you usually take forever on these videos, but that's how you set up a custom domain. That's all you have to do. Other than that, you're good to go. Thanks so much. Hope it was helpful.